Hello everyone, my little bookshop just turned one and I'm here to personally thank you all for the immense support you gave. My little bookshop is an online store with children's storybooks, toys, traditional games and more. When I was working in the world of kindergarten, I came across Thulika books. The content and illustrations were so impressive and perfect for Indian children. And then I became a mother. That is when I realized the need to spread awareness of telling Indian stories, importance of playing with natural toys, and the concept of slow parenting. I started the Facebook group 2 years back, and as we progressed, it was difficult for me to keep track of orders. That's when my husband Abhay suggested we have a website. We built a basic website and added features through the year. My college friend and colleague from the world of community, Pavitra, joined me and contributed some valuable blogs on world of parenting or slow parenting. Sridevi was one of our patrons and she offered to help me out in managing the Facebook group. So it's time we bring this e-store to the real world and connect with like-minded parents. In future, we plan to organize story reading sessions, collaborate with other women entrepreneurs, have videos on world of parenting, and include more books and toys, of course. So continue to support us and wishing you all a happy parenting journey. Thank you.